Hey guys, what's going on? Adamus Prime here, coming at you with a brand new series. This is going to be on the sandbox island Isla Nublar, and we're going to fit all of the dinosaurs onto one single island. Alright? Now, I encourage every one of you to give me feedback in the comments, see what looks nice, what doesn't. This can be completely interactive. I'm going to do all of the actual gameplay on my Twitch channel. My schedule's posted, and the link is going to be down below. So if you would like to come and join in, by all means, I'd appreciate it. But basically in this series, like I said, we're going to fit every single dinosaur onto the sandbox island the best that we can, with making it look rather decent at the same time. Now, each episode is going to probably be anywhere from like an hour to an hour and 15 minutes, just sped up either into 15 or 20 minutes. You guys, let me know how you guys want to see that. I think speeding it up three times is at a decent pace, because putting it down to 15 minutes, that was really quick. You couldn't really see much of anything, let alone the dinosaurs. But this is going to be a speed build for a reason. So feedback is going to be much appreciated. All right. Without further ado, I'm going to let you guys finish watching this. I'm not going to commentate over it very much. I'm just going to kind of let everything flow through. This first episode is going to be a lot of like terrain clearing as well. Not very much like decorative or dinosaurs necessarily, but I still do end up getting a lot done. So, all right. Thanks for tuning in. Let me know. Take care.